Hello, guys. I had to get on Clash of Clans. You guys will never, ever, ever, ever believe me. There is this guy who, Dylan found. He had to leave, so I'm recording this. Basically, he found this guy who was a Town Hall 3, and he's in Champions. Oh my gosh, I am thunderstruck right now. And I'll show you for proof. His name is Town Hall TH Snipers. The clan is TH Sniper. And basically, he hacked. He's only 31. He's only level 31. So he automatically hacked or gemmed all of his stuff. Literally gemmed it, like used like $1,000 to gem it all the way. And I'll show you. I'm visiting his base. Look, he's a Town Hall 3. It's a very blurry 3. And it's his, and he totally gemmed. Look, he hacked. He couldn't have gemmed. He only has level 6 storages. And you can't get that much with only 6 storages, dude. Literally, I don't believe this at all. How could a guy who's a Town Hall 3 get to Champions? He's probably one of those people who, found a way to hack it, or they're just a developer of Clash of Clans. I just felt like I had to record this. There really is no point of this video. If you want to report to Clash of Clans that this guy, and I think there's actually other people in the clan that he is, and they're like Town Hall 4, yeah, this guy's name is Saha, blah, 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 blah. And I'm visiting this guy, and I want to see, because he's only level 41. This guy's at Town Hall 6, and he's in Champions. So, yeah, this guy probably gemmed, because he actually has reasonable storages for it. Actually, no, he can't. No, he can't. No, he can't. Because he's only Town Hall 6. So, yeah. Both of these guys hacked Clash of Clans, and like I said, there really is no point of this video. So, if you want to report to Clash of Clans that this happened, tell me in the comments if you did, and like this video if you want to see more Clash of Clans, and goodbye.